This is a Japanese toolbox. The design of the box is nearly 1,000 years old. And it's, Jake is interested in various Japanese designs. He's using a Japanese fountain on one of his architecture projects. But you may notice there's not a definite spot to open this thing. You know, it's like a Japanese puzzle almost. So now here comes Jake to show you how it actually opens. Now look at that. Is that cool or what? Yeah. Magnet top goes back on. Tucks under there. Ledge goes in and it's closed, and then pick it up showing the, yeah, that's pretty cool. Jake's Japanese toolbox, he built that himself yesterday and today.